Well, amid the devastation in Joplin after Sunday's tornado, a local organization is trying to bring some hope to the youngest of victims.
News 3's Mark Levicott has the story that is all about books. Mark.
Yeah, guys, if you think about it, books really do have a way of bringing families together. But after Sunday's tornado ripped apart lives and families, a local nonprofit, Reach a Child, decided something had to be done. A few tweets later on Twitter, dozens of volunteers have gotten together and are working on packing up 10,000 books for kids and families. They'll be shipping them to Joplin tomorrow, and by early next week, they'll be in the children's hands. They're working with local food pantries and other disaster relief groups to help distribute them.
So that all the kids there can get a book and really kind of get a sense of normalcy back to their lives. Mm-hmm. There's nothing really better and more heartwarming for a family to be able to read to their child and spend some time and really bond as a family, and we want to be able to give that back and also give those kids something of their own.
You might remember Reach a Child was started here in the Madison area to help put a smile on kids' face during a time of crisis. They're known for their book backpacks that police and first responders have on hand for kids in an emergency situation. They hope the 10,000 books will ship out to Joplin tomorrow. And while the work on this project is done, Reach a Child says they're always looking for volunteers to help with their work and their special projects. You can check out their website, reachachild.org, for more information on how you can help with your time and make a difference to kids here and, of course, for the kids all the way in Joplin, Missouri.
Eric was just saying, anything that takes their mind off what they've just been through.
A lot of them have lost everything, so hard to imagine.
All right, thank you, Mark.
Thanks, Mark.